Fibronectins are family of closely related adhesive glycoproteins in the ECM. If we will look into the structure of a fibronectin protein, then we will find a polypeptide subunit 1 and polypeptide subunit 2. Each polypeptide subunit has about 2500 amino acids. The two polypeptide subunits of fibronectin are linked near their carboxyl ends by two disulfide bonds. Now, we will discuss about types of fibronectin. There are three types of fibronectin. The first one is soluble fibronectin. It is present in the blood and in other body fluids. The second type of fibronectin is the insoluble fibronectin. It is present in the ECM. The third type of fibronectin is intermediate fibronectin. It is loosely associated with the cell surface. The fibronectin protein has several domains. Out of them, one is fibrin binding domain. The fibrin binding domains bind to blood clotting protein fibrin found in blood plasma and ECM. Next to the fibrin binding domain, heparin binding domains are present. These heparin binding domains bind to the heparin. Next to the heparin binding domain, RGD sequences are present. RGD or arginine, glycine, aspartate sequence is a common motif among extracellular adhesive proteins. RGD sequence is recognized by various integrins on the cell surface. Next to the RGD sequences, cell surface receptor binding domains are present. These cell surface receptor binding domains recognize and bind to the cell surface receptors. Next to the cell surface receptor binding domains, fibrin binding domains are present. The functions of fibrin binding domains has stated earlier in this video. Next to the fibrin binding domains, collagen binding domains are present. These collagen binding domains bind to several types of collagens like collagen 1, collagen 2, and collagen IV. Next to the collagen binding domain, heparin and fibrin binding domains are present. These heparin and fibrin binding domains bind to both heparin and fibrin. Other than these said binding domains, fibronectin has binding sites for heparan sulfate, hyaluronate, and gangliosides, glycosphingolipids that contains sialic acid groups. Please like, subscribe, and share.